गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एट योर होम। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड लेट्स ट्राई 1 to 7 ऑफ चैप्टर 1। टुडे आई विल कंप्लीट लेट्स ट्राई 8, 9, 10। नाउ वी स्टार्ट लेट्स ट्राई 8। कंप्लीट दिस स्टोरी विद वर्ड्स दैट यू हैव लर्न्ड इन द एक्सरसाइज अबव। वन हैज बीन डन फॉर यू। The match was about to start. Anu ran towards the football field. Dash shouted her friends. Which word we feel? Best of luck. Dash said Anu. If someone says best of luck, what will we reply? Thank you. But Anu was not looking at where she was running. She bumped into a few students standing in front of her. Oops. Dash, she said. Which word we feel? Sorry. It was too late. Her foot slipped and twisted under her. Dash, help me, cried Anu. Which word we feel? Please. The students lifted her and carried her to the nurse room where the nurse put some ice on her foot. Dash Anu gratefully. Which word we feel?
Thank you.
Dash said the students. Dash said her friend. Which word we feel?
You are welcome.
Next, get well soon. Now we read building blocks. Punctuation. Just like traffic signs, here are some signs that tell us how to read and write. Capital letter, full stop, question mark. First we read about capital letter. All sentences start with capital letters. We also use capital letters for names of people, places, days and months. The letter I is always a capital letter. You will learn more about this in later chapters. Example, there was a girl named Rita. She loved cats. Next, she had 6 cats. Rita and I are good friends. You can see all sentence begins with a capital letter and with a full stop. Now we read about full stop. A full stop is put at the end of a sentence that is telling you something. Example, this is a blue car, that is my father. In these sentences, you can see full stop in the end of sentence. Now we read about question mark. A question mark is put at the end of a sentence that is asking something. Example, what is your name? How are your day? We use question mark at the end of sentence when we ask something from others. Now we learn about exclamation mark. An exclamation mark is put at the end of a sentence that is telling us something exciting or urgent. Example, help, attention, hurry, what a great idea. Now we learn about comma. A comma is used for a small break in a sentence or to separate words of same kind. Example, after we had eaten, we took
a nap. There were bananas, apples, pear and grapes in the basket.
Now we read, let's try 9. Circle all the capital letters, full stop, question mark, exclamation mark and comma in the sentences. Try to do this exercise by yourself. Now you can match your exercise. Now we read, let's try 10. Add full stops, question marks, exclamation marks and commas to the sentences. Use capital letters where necessary. Do this exercise by yourself and check with this slide. At last, I will give some homework. Do in your practice book, my turn 2 of chapter 1. Complete the sentences with the correct SC, SK words from the box. One has been done for you. Next day, I will check your homework. My turn too. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.